Your Life Sentry system comes with the base unit, the pendant, the four base unit rechargeable batteries, the two pendant rechargeable batteries, the AC power adapter, the lanyard, the telephone cord, the screwdriver to remove the base battery cover, the belt clip, and the wheelchair or wrist strap. The first step to set up your system is to install the four larger green batteries into the base unit as shown.
Running on battery power.
You'll hear, "Running on battery power." Repeat it until the AC power is plugged in. These batteries will provide about 24 hours of power in the event of a power outage. The red LED will flash on and off as long as the system is running on battery power. To connect the base unit, simply plug the power adapter into a wall outlet that is always on. Plug the telephone cord, which is supplied with a unit, into a telephone jack, and the other end into the jack closest to the edge of the base. Then, plug the other end of the power adapter into the back of the base unit. Turn the connector 90 degrees to lock in place. If you have a telephone that you wish to have near the base, you can plug it into the second telephone jack as shown. The two-position switch on the back is for normal use and for programming. Voice prompts confirm the position.
Emergency call mode.
Always leave the switch in the normal operation position for the unit to be ready for use. The system comes with two special rechargeable pendant batteries. Simply put one in the charging station on the base and the other in the pendant. The pendant battery will last many months in standby mode with over an hour of talk time on a full charge. In the meantime, the base unit is charging the second battery. Every few months, just swap the batteries around. One of the nice features of this product is that you can easily check the pendant battery. Push the small button on the back of the pendant for a few seconds, and you'll hear the battery status.
Battery is okay.
Battery is okay, battery is low, or replace battery now. If one continues to hold down the test button for another few seconds, you can check the range and function of the system as a whole. If the pendant is within range of the base unit and the base unit is correctly installed into the telephone jack, you'll hear,
"All systems are okay."
This allows you to walk around your house and yard to determine how far the pendant will work from the base unit. Other voice prompts give you further information if there's a problem. One of the nice accessories that's available for the Life Sentry product is the emergency wall communicator. This device is similar to the two-way voice pendant, except that it's designed to mount permanently on the wall, next to the bed, or in the shower. This way, you're assured of always having a unit in some of the more accident-prone areas in your home. A combination of up to four pendants and emergency wall communicators can be learned to a system, allowing great flexibility. Life Sentry is the product to protect you and any part of your home from your yard to your master bedroom. Being prepared the next time an accident happens allows you to summon help quickly, greatly increasing the chances of a quick recovery. Whether it be with the pendant or the emergency wall controller, you now have a way to quickly summon help. Being prepared is the first step to surviving an accident. Life Sentry will give you the peace of mind you seek when living alone. If you need the comfort of knowing you're just a push button away from talking to the central station from anywhere in and around your home, 24 hours a day, for any kind of emergency, Life Sentry is the product for you. Thanks for taking the time to review the Life Sentry product. There's no safer personal emergency response system on the market today.